Troublers, hi!
Hello everyone, this is
your daily dose of internet.
This diver found a turtle that looks like it knows all the secrets of the universe.
It knows all the secrets. All the secrets! Okay, while we watch this, what the fuck? I tried to speak too goofy. While we watch this, I'm gonna go order my food.
Okay.
Oh, I see, okay. Yeah, that's a long ass bit. Hey, y'all. That island looks like an alligator. Look at it. Alligator Island. Oh my god.
These people in Australia found a.
Nobody has seen this.
Nobody.
But what? Holy
moly. It's a beautiful. L0 Megadance.
This photographer was trying to take some pictures of this polar bear when the bear got too close. Instead of running away, the man showed aggression to protect himself.
Oh. Martage? Bro got all up on that bear. Polar bear.
These people wanted to see if you could overheat a silencer by firing over 700 continuous rounds of ammunition.
Hmm? Oh! Oh, it's getting so red hot! Bro, that guy's poor shoulder. Holy shit! Oh my god! Is insane.
This person in Brazil takes his cat everywhere with him. He went to a bank, his cat just kind of sat there.
Upside down man. Mm-hmm. Upside down, kick the cat.
This eagle was trying to catch his rabbit when it pulled off some moves.
Damn! Bro said, I'ma do a 360 now.
Fake!
Holy shit. Ooh, manatee. Ah. Hey, yo. I should have been a manatee VTuber. Hey, no, that's not a manatee. Wait. You didn't have to
cut me off! This dog was stuck in a frozen lake when a firefighter.
What the fuck is that? That's not a manatee! Oh no! A manatee? Manatee ray? Is that what it's.
Huh?
A manatee's like that big ass fucking porpoise, like, seal looking thing, but like with big tusk. Oh god!
Came to the rescue.
A monte ray? Monte? Manatee? That's a walrus! Wait, what's a manatee? Fuck! Hold on! This is a manatee! Oh! What if a manatee touches you? What the fuck is this? You won't get paralyzed if a manatee if a manatee touches you! No, that's illegal to pet them. What the fuck? I wonder if you'll get ligma if one touches you.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh. Bro, I can't read for shit. I really thought it said paralyzed. You didn't have to cut me off. What's ligma?
Shit. Here we go again.
Lick my balls.
Huh?
Oh!
These pilots were flying through a storm when the front of the plane was struck by lightning.
Ooh! Going down, boys. We're going down. Oh no!
Come on in!
The stick is too big!
This is what it looks like to put your hand in hot ice. It's a mixture of baking soda, vinegar, and water. Please do not try this at home, as the water can get very, very warm.
That is so easy to make! Baking soda, vinegar, baking soda, vinegar, and water.
I just found out that if you take cotton candy and put it in water, it will instantly dissolve.
Oh. Chad, I'm feeling devious. I'm feeling devious.
So this is pretty much what it would look like inside of your stomach.
Fine. That's technically what it looks like in your mouth, but... Okay. It doesn't just, like, dryly go down your esophagus!
So what happens when you play with wasps, Moss? You get the hand to the Brussels sprout.
My hand on the Brussels sprout!
A helicopter pilot saw this person sweeping leaves and decided to help out.
Let's not burn the pretty tuber's hand less than three.
Tee-hee! Please don't. Okay, fine. I won't stick my hand. This time. Oh, they said thank you. Oh, it's so cute!
If you ever take your cat to get groomed, this is the ear cover they have to wear because the blow drying can be a little loud. I have no idea why, but I was invited to come on stage at an Alan Walker concert, and it was pretty cool and pretty weird, but I had fun.
It's known as Daily Dose of Internet, and it's an honor to bring you here.
Daily Dose!
Celebrate. Please make some noise for Daily Dose of Internet, and thank you so much for being here.
Oh, that
one of my subscribers recorded this video of a playful sea lion.
Cute! He go fast.
Damn, a bad walking for real. That bag walking hard as hell. That bag stay walking. Spending on business. Spending on business.
On business.
This photographer went to go take some pictures of meerkats, and they started climbing all over him.
Oh, it's on its head. Cute.
Oh.
That is insane. No fear, bro. They even brought their kids. They're like, yo, go come look at this little monkey ape-looking creature. Look at this thing. It wears clothes and cloth on it. It's so weird.
Here's a great example showing how Earth's atmosphere changes depending on the season. The yellow clouds you see is carbon dioxide building up in the atmosphere. In April, the CO2 levels in the northern hemisphere are at their highest, while the CO2 levels in the southern hemisphere are at their lowest. The places that have dense rainforests typically have the lowest CO2 levels.
Yo, sick! Oh my goodness!
This is a hummingbird, and this is what a baby hummingbird looks like.
Bro, it's so thick! Oh, it's so fluffy! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, it looks so crazy.
This university
so
created a foldable Kevlar shield that will protect people from bullets. The hope is that after additional testing, this shield will become available to protect emergency personnel.
Yo!
It was exciting to see that it did stop the bullets, and we were able to successfully demonstrate it with 9mm, 357 Magnum, and 44 Magnum pistols.
The federal agents that saw our initial prototype were really excited about it.
Their response was that this is a revolutionary product.
Yo, sick! Let's throw some AK-47s at that thing. So cute! Love boys.
Nice car.
Bro, that
this
guy
is what
is
a pink elephant looks
weapon.
Like.
Holy
this
shit.
Baby elephant has a rare condition where it was born with a lack of pigment in its skin.
Oh, it's so light. I thought the elephants were that dark because they were so dirty. Cause you know how they always roll around in mud and like spray mud on themselves? I literally thought that this was like the natural color of an elephant. But like... They were just dirty.
This is what it looks like to juggle balls from a bird's eye view.
Juggle what? Juggle what?
Stop it. Get some help.
He's not- oh my god, Chad. I don't- In a way. Uh-huh. Slurp glurpin'. Oh! That cat's like Like, oh my god. Oh! Oh,
rock, paper, scissors is actually wrong. Paper can defeat scissors. All it needs to do is spin really, really fast.
Oh!
You are so honestly. You're gonna, you know what? Next summer, you're gonna be wearing your spring clothes.
Hello?
Hi?
Hi?
What's wrong?
No fucking way!
If you own pottery that was made before the 1970s, there's a good chance that it's radioactive. Many plates and cups that were made in the United States were painted with a glaze that was made of uranium. Here you can see the radioactive particles moving off this piece of pottery.
Why? Why? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Some cars have built-in air jack systems to make it really easy to change the tires.
Oh. Oh. That is so cool! What the fuck? That is so cool!
Janice.
Janice!
Say hi.
Say hi, Janice.
This is what the best hospitals in the world currently look like. Robots will travel around the hallways delivering supplies.
Oh?
They even know how to use the elevator.
That is so cool. Oh my god, that is so fucking cool.
When a nurse clocks into work, this is how they get their clothes.
So cool! Oh my gosh! Bro, it's so thick!
This is how quick and easy it is to clean silverware that has been tarnished.
What? Huh? Tell me it was that easy?
Huh?
They're gone. Oh, they're so cute!
This is a blind hunters use to hide from animals, and this is what they look like from the inside.
NANI?!
This boy has scoliosis and is using this device to help straighten his spine. But he also knows how to do some cool tricks.
Oh? Bro. Bro's getting it, yeah!
Oh my god, a dinosaur's been walking on my car.
A dinosaur?
Just kidding, it's me.
I don't know about you guys, but I think this dog looks pretty innocent to me.
Did you do this? Did you dig in the trash? Who did this?
It wasn't him.
Did you do this?
It wasn't him.
Who did it?
Couldn't have been him. I love the wicked emote, bro.
Oh,
that's so funny.
She totally got
god,
you!
God.
This sea lion is notorious for spying on people from underwater.
It's so spooky!
Duck!
Ayo!
Oh my goodness!
This pilot tried to land his plane through some rough winds.
Easy!
Mommy? Sorry, Mommy?
She cleaned the hair.
For some reason, this horse doesn't like talking to men.
Oh?
No boys, right? Especially not this one.
Women.
This grandma gave out envelopes to her grandchildren on Christmas, but all of them were empty.
Dude, I got nothing in mine.
Yeah, dude.
This couple put the fate of their last names on a coin flip. Whoever won got to keep their last name.
So I present to you, Mr. and Mrs.
That's so cool.
A child's shoe fell into the enclosure at the zoo, but this elephant was kind enough to give it back.
What? That's crazy!
This driver stopped to deliver a package, and when he came back to his van, some goats took it over.
I know skill, hello!
Those goats said it's my house now, son! It's mine!
This is probably the coolest Christmas decoration I've ever seen.
My God.
These tuna crabs have never seen a human before and were very curious to check everything out.
Oh? Ew!
Woohoo! Hot chocolate.
Oh my gosh.
Hot chocolate. Don't!
It does seem to be very hard, doesn't it?
Oh my!
Hard? No, I mean hot.
This is Mayor Max, and he's the official mayor of a city in California. Fewer than 4,000 people live in this town, which means it's too small for human politicians to hold office. Mayor Max II is currently mayor for life and loves greeting local residents.
A typical day is where we go downtown and we park at different locations and we have the dogs on display from their mayor-mobiles.
That's so cute.
This helicopter pilot is filming a high-speed chase for an upcoming movie.
Oh my gosh, he's just the mayor, he's the mayor.
Oh my god. They're so close to the road, that's...
He's so happy.
This spray has the ability to form a solid, flexible bond to keep this stack of blocks together. Even when the blocks start to break, the wall remains strong and sturdy.
Whoa! Huh? Oh my god!
If you love petting animals, then being a wildlife photographer is not the job for you. Many photographers have to show restraint, as they're not allowed to interact with the animals they photograph. It's important for wild animals to never view humans as a source of affection, food, or shelter.
It is so cute! Oh my god!
Oh! There's little wolves! Oh no, that's a mountain lion. There was a wolf up there. There's different animals everywhere. Cute!
I found an artist that likes to skydive and paint at the same time.
Demon, hello, one in. Hi! Bro, just throwing paint on it and just hoping for the best. He has paint all over him. How many times has he done this? Oh my god.
This is what it looks like when you put ferrofluid on a magnetized metal screw.
Just because they look so weird. Under normal conditions, It just looks like an oily liquid, but when it's exposed to a magnetic field, it forms these spikes.
This is what it looks like when two eels get in a fight.
Oh. 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 Damn!
This company created a new method to stop people from running from the police. You can pretty much be a cowboy and wrap up criminals for a living.
This reminds me of like the, have you guys ever seen Kangaroo Jack? It reminds me of the fucking, the things that they use to catch the stuff with the thing. You know what I'm, they get a whole SWAT on one person. Damn. This, bolas? Yes, I think maybe. Maybe. Like a string with two like little thingies attached to each end. Yeah. Woo!
Mommy?
Oh, damn.
Sorry, mommy?
Mommy, sorry, mommy. Boo!
This is what it looks like when pieces of metal form around a magnet in slow motion.
Huh. Oh, sick. You see the whole entire magnetic field. Holy. That's cool. Yes. El gatos.
Ooh. Mommy?
How is there no condensation on the glass?
Mommy?
I know good and damn well that heat is cranked in there, and it's cold as shit outside. There's no way. Oh, there's so many of them.
Mommy? This woman is 72 Mommy? Years old, Mommy? And she's probably
Anna,
stronger than you.
The tigers are revving on me for real.
Mommy?
Damn, sorry. I Mommy? Can't do that. Holy sh! She is stronger than me. I don't like it. Giga Chat for real. That granny was going hard.
What you say about my mama?
Huh? Oh, sorry. Mommy, oh my gosh, hiccups go crazy.
These officers responded to a call of a snowball fight. They had no idea that they were vastly outnumbered.
What the fuck? Wait. They actually responded? Huh?
This scientist is collecting samples of lava to be studied later.
Oh god. Imagine if you accidentally get that on your shoe. What do you do? Just take the shoe off and hope it doesn't go through before you can take it off? Don't eat the forbidden caramel. It does look really tasty.
Here we go again.
Damn it, now I want calm. Oh my gosh, it looks so good!
This guy found a possum that was pretending to be dead.
Mommy? Like, sorry,
just kinda
Mommy?
Opened her mouth and lay there. But as you can see, he's still alive. Man, I'm dead.
He's so...
He's just,
Well, he's not happy.
He's pretending to be, dead. Playing possum.
Oh, he's so cute.
As they call it.
He's so cute! Actually playing possum. Yeah, like actually. Holy.
Imagine waking up and looking at a view like this every single day.
Little doggo. Tired. Holy sh. Oh my. Huh? That is insane!
Elvis, for my friend.
Ooh, he doing his little flippies! He's so happy!
These two ants found a ladybug and tried dragging it away.
Wait, I didn't know they eat live animal. Or not animals, but bugs. What the f- It's alive! What are they doing?
Okay.
My gosh. Whoa. Holy. Whoa, those are cut into such an interesting, like... Oh my god! Yo, fuck that.
You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to flow. This opportunity runs once in a lifetime. Lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to flow. This opportunity runs once in a lifetime.